Have you ever felt?
Are you listening? Damn.
Today is a very short update. You see, Bitcoin price moved to the green area again. We are finally in some growth, but you know, I will not be very optimistic about that. You see, we bounced off of this yellow line before. Probably we will bounce from this yellow line again. And actually no nice volume so far. And also altcoins are moving up, which is on one hand is a good sign, but on the other hand it is actually maybe a bull trap. So be very careful, guys. What I was going to mention today is that there is one altcoin which seemed to be positive. It is 30% up from recent bottom, and you see it was very nice accumulation before. Maybe we'll see it up for a new all-time high soon. Not a financial advice, and so on. Another thing is that you can find our friend Quark Chain breaking all the resistance level, all the channels upwards. It is finally more than 1,000 satoshis level and holding above that. It is a very, very nice sign. Maybe we will see it even on a new parabolic rise soon. So be careful again with your trading. Sorry for the short video. Nothing happening at the moment. I'm preparing some new reviews for you guys. Maybe it will be interesting. Please follow and leave a like and your comment. Very appreciated. Have a nice trading. Goodbye.